just three comments. You know, first, for those who want to be mentored or who are looking for mentors, you can actually contact us because we sign up mentors nationwide, but they have to go to training even if they're mentors. There is a correct way to mentor. Makipagpwentuhan ka lang ng... and of course, we follow the syllabus, which we're happy to share. Kasi you have to have a syllabus when you mentor. You cannot just mentor. So pag non-business, may iba yung structure, pag business, pag accounting, whatever. Second, we do have a case writing program called CMX. So actually, prime time cases. We're on our way to have 500 cases. And we do have a handbook with faculty training and a faculty workshop. So anybody who wants to write a case, kahit na estudyante nyo, babayaran namin. Kaya lang, they must agree to, ano, to the idea that some of them will not be accepted or whatever. But we also have a program. The one running the program is Dr. Frankie Roman. Frankie is the founder of the CSR Center of AIM. He was the boss for 12 years. He has been faculty of AIM for 41 years. He took early retirement. He is now running our training institute. So we do training on how to write cases. There's a correct way because he has a DBA from Harvard. So he really knows case writing. So any school that wants to do case writing, we can teach them and then we'll buy the cases written by your teachers and students. Of course, mataas ang rejection rate kasi kala nila kwentuhan na. By the way, you have to keep in mind there are three kinds of cases, ha? Baka you're not familiar. Yung Harvard type case is between 50 and 1,000 pages. Kasi you have to load a lot of materials. Oh, so those who take MBA, oh, kasi kailangan complete material to make you understand the case. Then the second one is called, well, it's still called a case, but it's less than 20 pages. The one we're buying are caselets. They're 5 pages or less. So, ang ginagawa namin sa caselet is to train the teachers. Kailangan turo yung teacher eh. Kasi pag konting material, what do we do? So, we have a lot of background materials. So, your caselet might be 3, 4, 5 pages. Pero yung material namin for the teacher might be 20 pages. And then, meron kami topics for discussion, related areas. That's what the workshops are all about. This year, for the first time, we will run those workshops online. So, please, again, but we're only doing those who are members of our... So, we do this because Sagasi Lasal is a partner, but for the others, you do have to join the University Social Enterprise Council kasi nga, we can... we sign agreements with more than 300 business schools, but we only accepted into that group a few. Okay. On bags, we have a group called Be a Giver. Have you heard of that? The most successful bag company. So, when they joined our program about 3 years ago, we explained to them problems like what you said. Quality must be there, they must be clear on price point, etc. To make a long story short, see, Jos Mahina, the owner, modified it, etc. As of less than 8 months ago, a Singapore company came in. This year, they will end with about $4 million in sales. So it is not true na maliit yan. It's a question of understanding your niche. And that niche could be a very big niche. And kasi price to performance, diba? Your quality cannot be quality per se. It must be related to what you target. And that's what we do. So we have a group called CBS, Consulting and Business Services for Social Enterprises. We only do it for those in the University Social Enterprise Councils and those who are part of our program. So like Ikaw said, one of these days you'll get a letter inviting you if you want consultancy services. We also have a BPO to do all the statutory and accounting. We can give you financial statements daily if you like. Kasi may ecosystem nga kami, di ba? And then, meron tayong programa on working capital. So anyway, you might want to contact when Jojo comes to you more, na you want, in case you still want to talk to those kids, you want them to be introduced to, and all the people in the program must agree to help other people. In a kapalit. So, they don't have to pay us. They pay us by paying it forward. And multiply. We help you, but you have to help at least three. At saka, they must succeed. So, sometimes, apat na taon na, hindi pa lang binibitang kasi hindi pa nagsasucceed. So, you may want to consider that. It's now, it's called Be a Giver Foundation or BAG. But actually, they only make bags. Check mo yan sa internet mo. Josh Mahinay is the owner. Now, ang maganda kay Joseph, sorry, may networking siya about investments from abroad. I'm mentioning him more because of that. So whether you're a teacher or something, pag may maganda ng idea niya, kung sa isip niya maganda, medyo magpakilala. Yan ang ginagawa namin. So our network is all about may practical result. Hindi pwede network lang. For the same, kailangan meron talagang ano. And it must be something that's proven. Okay? So you understand, no? There's the CTS. Then we have an institute called ASSET, the Academy for Social Enterprise Training. It's to support those in each of those businesses and faculty members who want to know where we give. So, meron tayong, we have now converted it to an app. Lalabas namin yan early next year. We're beta testing it now. Everything will be through an app that you can load on an ordinary smartphone. And then access available siya. So, I just thought you should know that because you might want to apply to be in the waiting list for those app, di ba? Ang main commitment is, ang kapalit niyan is mag-a-agree ka, tumulong ng ibang tao. Okay? Not micro-entrepreneurs, not social entrepreneurs. So I don't think we're asking for too much. Kaya lang meron kaming report format that you have to follow. That has to be submitted every month. O, kasi kailangan may monitoring ang ano, mga ginagawa. So we have a team that does nothing but monitor. Yan ang ginagawa ng mga... Ang team namin nagmamonitor pa, puro estudyante. It's a requirement to graduate. Some are education, some are HR, some are accountancy. Oh, kasi ginagawa ko, common requirement for social enterprise, it's a certificate for all. You're welcome to take advantage of that kasi mayroon siyang complete curriculum, may mga materials, may website pa siya to support it. In case you're interested in that. Sorry, sir, recap.